All right, welcome back everybody to the channel. My name is John Slop, and today we're taking a listen to another Frank Zappa song as requested by Dirk, my Patreon member. My guitar wants to kill your mama. I'm sorry, mom. But yeah, we're here. It's a relatively short song by Frank, so we're just gonna jump right on into it. Never heard this song before, so should be a doozy. All right, here we go.
You know your mama and your daddy saying I'm no good for you. They call me dirty from the alley till I don't know what to do. I get so tired of sneaking around just to get to your back door. I crawl past the garbage and your mama jumped out screaming, don't come back. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to burn your dad. I get real mean when it makes me mad. Later I tried to call you. Your mama told
That was indeed a song. It was fun to listen to. It was a great song, right? Musically, right? It was really short. I haven't heard like vocals from a Frank track quite like this before. Very unique in that sense. I dug the tone on the guitar. That was really cool. Really cool. So I think the bulk of this song lies within the lyrics. So why don't we give those a look-see real quick. You know your mama and your daddy saying I'm no good to you. They call me dirty from the alley till I don't know what to do. I get so tired of sneaking around just to get to your back door. I crawled past the garage and your mama jumped out screaming, don't come back no more. I can't take it. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to burn your dad. I get real mean when it makes me mad. Later, I tried to call you. Your mama told me you weren't there. She told me don't bother to call again unless I cut off all my hair. I get so tired of sneaking around just to get to your back door. I crawled past the garage and your mama jumped out screaming, don't come back no more. Later, I tried to call you. Your mama told me you weren't there. She told me don't bother to call again unless I cut off all my hair. I get so tired of sneaking around just to get to your back door. I crawled past the garage and your mama jumped out screaming, don't come back no more. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to burn your dad. I get real mean when it makes me mad. Very interesting. Very interesting. So I think this is like, yeah, no. I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory, right? Frank was trying to get at this girl. Parents didn't like him. And he's writing a song about it. Metaphorically, killing them with his guitar, I believe, is the intent. Pretty funny, pretty funny. This is a great, great, great little song. Thank you. Thank you, Dirk, for showing me this one. Really appreciate it. What do the other Zappa fans think of this track? Would really love to know. All right, so we got to give a shout out to the gold tier patrons. We have Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, HRH, King Lurkst, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Peter K, Tammy Curtis, Dylan Stock, Chuck Dye, Jim Tatro, Mark Gettemeyer, Thomas Whiteoff, Dirk, Robert D. Hassinger, Brett King, and Kip Staley. Thank you. And the rest of the patrons, thank you all so very much. Couldn't do this without you. If you want to get early access to my videos, go on over to patreon.com/johnslop, and you can also submit requests for me to listen to. Also, make sure to give this video a like and a subscribe. It really helps me out. And make sure to have a good rest of your evening, everybody. And stay tuned for more Frank Zappa. All right, I'll talk to y'all in the next one. Peace.